Hi, good morning kids. Welcome back to EVS revision class. So let us reverse wild animals. Okay, these are wild animals. Which are they? Yes, snake, elephant, kangaroo, lion, fox, monkey, zebra, bear, tiger, giraffe. Yes, these are wild animals. Okay, next is young ones and homes. What is this? Yes, this is lion. Young one is called cub. It lives in den. Next one is tiger. Young one is cub. Lives in lair. Next is, what is this? Monkey. Young one is infant. It lives in trees. Okay. Next is what? Bear. Young one is cub. It lives in den. Okay. Next is zebra. Young one is foal. It lives in grasslands. Next is giraffe. Young one is cub. Giraffe lives in grassland. Okay. Next is kangaroo. Young one is jaw. It lives in woodland. Okay, children. We can see this at zoo. Okay. Next one is water animals. Which are the water animals? Yes, frog, blue whale, seahorse, turtle, fish, octopus, shark, dolphin, jellyfish, crab, starfish. Okay, children. Okay.